Now, snow is seen more as a waste than a resource. It's used as a regulator of the environment by Mother Nature, but as humans, as our society, we see it more as a waste, something we want to just get rid of, shove it off. In addition to that, with the traditional air conditioning cooling system, the inside becomes cooler while the outside becomes hotter. And our project is actually trying to invert that relationship.